Greenheck. Building value in air.
Greenheck's MultiSPEC SPLP exhaust fan is the most powerful low-profile fan on the market with airflow up to 110 CFM. Featuring a 3.5-inch housing depth, the low profile is ideal for ceiling or wall mount installations, easily fitting into a 2x4 stud bay. The MultiSPEC series is powered by an electronically commutated motor, ECM, with constant CFM adaptive variable speed technology and is designed, tested, and certified to overcome the static pressure associated with real-world residential installation scenarios, 0.4 inches water gauge and above. The control box inside the housing includes a CFM selection switch that can be set to 50, 80, or 110 CFM. Each Greenheck MultiSPEC model comes with an L-shaped suspension bracket to provide strong support and aid installation, and a pre-attached duct adapter. To complete the installation, you will need the following tools. In this video, we will show you a common ceiling mount installation. Should your application differ, please consult the installation manual for additional instructions. First, position the fan housing between the joists and fasten the housing to the joist using two of the screws provided through the housing flange. Fasten the mounting bracket to the joist using the two remaining screws. Remove the knockout plate of the electrical cover for side or top electrical wiring. Once removed, install the strain relief to this knockout plate. Using UL-approved connectors, we've tied hot to hot, black, neutral to neutral, white, and ground to ground, green. To install the lighted grill, there will be three additional wires in the junction box. The brown wire is for the lighted grill, the blue wire is for the nightlight, and the white wire will be connected to neutral. The black, brown, and blue wires will need to be wired to 115 volt for operation. For SPLP models that include an integral humidity sensor or two-speed whole house continuous ventilation capabilities, you will see two additional red wires. Please note that 115 volt should not be applied to these wires or unit damage could occur. If a control switch is not being used, you have two options for connecting the red wires. They can be connected together for continuous operation at your high-speed setting. Or, if the red wires are separated, for fans with humidity sensors, the fan will run at high speed only when the humidity sensor is activated, and two-speed models will provide continuous operation at the low-speed setting. Wiring configurations may vary depending on your installation. Please consult the installation manual for specific information. Utilize the 4-inch circular duct to connect to the duct adapter on the fan housing. Squeeze the circular duct to fit the adapter. Seal it with mastic or approved foil tape and secure it with clamps or ties. Finally, compress the spring clips on the grill and insert them into the channels in the fan housing. Simply push the grill up and it will secure itself to the fan body. For lighted models, insert the plug into the receptacle in the housing. Insert the mounting springs into the fan housing and mount grill to fan body. If you have any questions regarding your install, please call our customer support number for assistance.